Alright, what's going on, guys? Let's get right back into it.
Eli's the only one that can get us out of this.
Yeah, I disagree with that logic.
So, you met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Why is this guy panting so much? He's just back and sprinting. She's poking. Fuck, I was like, ah. There's a bear next to me. Nah, just cheesy boy. Hey, right, nobody here.
I'd be 6 feet under if you didn't save me.
I'm sorry, is this little shit causing any issues? Oh, as if I hit that. That was the biggest fecking yeet of the century.
Be careful!
Woman, what are you doing? That thing eats people like you.
I know you. You're that deputy that's been helping out.
But I'm that deputy. Becca. Car, car, car. Fuck, it's not a car. Oh, but it's an M24. Oh, come on. An M26 or some shit. Oh, please. Yeah, see, they did not design this well.
Not many people get to see the inside of the den. Can't let those Peggies know what it is.
Oh, that little kickflip it just did.
That was easier than I thought.
Anyway, onwards.
It's Eli. I got eyes on you. Rigged this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful. Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Fuck, I should have equipped the 50 cal. Yeah, I'm turning a torch on. Highly stealthy.
Nice and quiet.
You got it. You really pulled my fat out of the fire.
He's over there!
Thanks. Devil's drop. You gotta get the Devil's Drop!
Know you're there.
What up?
They were gonna kill me.
You feckers is fine.
They got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Fuck! Yes, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Haul ass, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
There's a lot of commotion around Ojigwan Falls. The Peggies forced a car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any survivors, but they were after something. We should go check it out.
Yeah, I'm on cheese. Why can't I ride on cheeseburger? It's my one biggest complaint about the game. Fucking fact that I can't ride on cheesy. Like in Far Cry Primal, you can ride on them. And here, nah. Yeah, that death beat should have done it. No. No.
Hey, deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Oh, forward. That's what you like to see. I do believe I'm going up. Yeah, I'm going up. And once again, I really should have a 50 cal for this. There's the mission here, the cup is back. Fuck you.
What the? Same sound as before.
Ho ho! Did not mean to do that. Fuck, that was cool. I do park off, yeah. Whoa! Fuck yeah, that's cool. Man, if you could use kayaks in this game, fuck, that'd be so cool. All of that free shit. Fuck! Get fucked, man. Man, the second helicopter, the way still. They made them, like, vibrate from side to side, maybe. Maybe a little bit of up and down. And still be able to beam you, it'd be so much better. Why the fuck was there just a gear target there? Is there, like, more arrows up here somewhere? Yeah, there's a glide point up ahead.
Devil's Drop is just inside the tunnel.
Oh no, maybe it's up there.
Roadblock up ahead.
Fuck.
seals your lips. God will open.
I don't know, where are they? Hello, shitter.
Everyone's accounted for. That's the Whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready. Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
I'm gonna just switch that before I just tear myself. Come on, Cheesy. I'm gonna do you a favor, Cheesy. You can go for a walk. Good boy. Nah, this is cool. I'm gonna just claim this real quick.
For our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
My man, there's a very loose definition of life.
War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Bitch, I will pull out a rocket launcher and skin you.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we?
Cougar. That's the one. Just so I can begin to see exactly where everything is.
Oh, you're big time.
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Stay fucking dog. Nah, close. I can get a lot more stuff, whatever they kill. Oh, look at the selection they have going here. Look at all them grenades. Jesus, I have barely even touched this area. Wow. No, I'm actually just gonna go right back to Fall's End. To be honest, Fall's End is kinda like the hub in the entire map. It's the best place. I love it so much. Because you get the single best mission in the entire game. The Testy Festy mission. I'm gonna do some shopping and then call it a day. Been going for an hour and 17 minutes so far. Seems good to me.
It's horrible. They've got people tied up at the ranger station, and they're shooting at them like live target practice. You have to go save them.
Oh, fuck, it worked, honey. Look at all that, honey. That's sweet, sweet. Alright. I wish that you could buy alcohol from me.
I don't know how much longer I can do this.
Sharky Bosho.
God, I can't wait
to get this ready. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Follow your aim.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Yeah, alright. Just talk about that shit, girl.
Thanks a million.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Play this game all day.
When you consume a creature, its spirit lives on.
Hell, it might be both at the same time.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
So I'm going for broke. I gotta. If this is the last time you hear from me, I want you all to promise me three things. You won't join the cult. You won't close the Spread Eagle. And if it's still rolling, don't let him take the Widowmaker. I love you all. And I'll either see you in heaven. Or in a couple hours.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Thanks a million.
Anyone under the age of 80 really listen to this junk anymore?
You got all that before I got a fucking copyright strike. Hey, what up, man? I'm good, how are you? Oh, look at all this shit. Hell yeah. If I'm not mistaken, there is a safe. I am... Hey, I'm not mistaken, hell yeah. Fuck, more silver. Jesus. So yeah, I'm great. You're not getting a couple more cutscenes, then processing the videos and posting to YouTube, and then I think I'll be done for the day.
I got some news for you. I give thanks to the Lord every day for
that
bringing
book
you
is
and
meant
I
to
together.
Be hollow and have a revolver
I'm glad
in
you're
it.
Looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Man, I must say, I really love the original trailer. With Pastor Jerome in it. The one which is like the woe to the man that leads my flock astray. Fuck, that was a good trailer. Got me so hyped for this game. That's his shotgun. I won't take it because it's his. Alright, let's get a look. What car do I want to drive? Far Cry 3. Nah, I'm good. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Gamers, it's been fun, it's been real. I'll be going for like an hour 30 minutes. I'm done here, but good news, I finally have a schedule. I will be streaming from 7 until between 9 and 10 every single day. So, yeah, you guys can look forward to that. Catch me tomorrow. Or, if you're not able to make tomorrow, you can always watch the VOD. So, see ya in a bit. Thank you.